Now I'd like you to write this equation in general form.